Und damit hallo und herzlich willkommen zurück bei Trace of Cold Steel 4. Für mich ist fast ganz Tag her. Ich hab's kaum ausgehalten, aber... Ne, was heißt, ich hab's kaum ausgehalten? Eigentlich ist mir jetzt vorhin erst wieder eingefallen. Jetzt schauen wir mal, wer da oben wartet. Ich hab einen schweren Verdacht, dass hier der Rufus auftaucht. Ich meine, das ist seine Hütte. There it is. It's just like the magic barrier generator we saw on the Gargantua. Can you shut it off, Sharon? It's based on standard RF design, so I should be able to work on it out, but considering the modifications Lady Mirabella may have made, it might be advisable to destroy it. I suppose we can discount the possibility of it being booby-trapped. That does sound like something she might do, doesn't it? Agreed, shall we?
Oh, I'd prefer if you didn't. It's a very important part of our experiment.
Ja, stimmt, die habe ich ganz vergessen. Ach, die Alte. It's her, Mirabelle. The Wellspring Alchemist herself.
Welcome, Class 7. And you as well, crew. Oh wait, it's Sharon now, isn't it? It was quite clever of you to use Arcanseal as a distraction. I'm impressed.
After everything else, now we have to fight a high-ranking member of Ouroboros. But we owe it to everyone who's come to our aid to not give up no matter what. If it comes this far, there's no way we're leaving without shutting this generator down.
Oh, don't you worry your little heads over it. I don't intend to get in your way. In fact...
Hey. Sie schaltet ihn dann selber ab? Why? It stopped. What's this all about?
The rivalries are what I'm truly interested in. Or rather, what they'll bring about. Now that you've proven yourselves worthy participants, I have no reason to interfere.
Okay.
Think of it as a little apology from me to you, to make up for me bringing that hideous machine of Alberic's here.
Gotta admit, I wasn't expecting it to be this easy. I don't understand. What you stand to gain from this? I know you and the Chancellor aren't exactly a unified front, but...
It seems it's nearly reached the best part.
Is this the show?
It's been a while since I last saw them perform. Perhaps I'll go and watch for a spell.
Eh?
Until we meet again. I look forward to seeing if humanity can surpass the powers of legend.
Sie nimmt das Ding mit, oder? Okay. War der Scheiß nicht irgendwo angeschlossen? She's just as esoteric as ever. Indeed, she could in fact be even more formidable than the society's previous Third Angus. We should count our blessing, our work here is done. Right, let's get out of here and head to the rendezvous point. Sounds good. Elliot, Altina and Sully really came through for us. Das habe ich nicht erwartet, Alter. Ich dachte, dass für die auftaucht. Alles klar, jetzt gibt's Stress.
That was beautiful, Sully.
absolutely marvelous.
Everyone was just fantastic.
Ilya. Risha. We did it!
I've never heard such loud cheering.
Ah, but of course. What more could a performer ask for in return than rancorous applause and beaming smiles?
Oh, right. I wonder how Rena and the others did.
You forgot all about the plan, didn't you? Honestly.
I can't say I blame her.
A perfect harmony all around. The power of music never fails to surprise me.
That makes two of us. Elliot, look!
That guy.
They came too.
What?
Belle, you really just do whatever you want, don't you? Dear me, that girl was always such a busybody. Though I suppose I am not one to talk. I thought I might have needed to give them a little help to get to Leanne, but they seem to have managed regardless.
Yes, they're quite resourceful.
Ah, Mr. Lysander. And one of those Heiyuei people, was it?
It's a pleasure to meet you.
We happened to run into each other by coincidence. Just to be clear, you're not here to cause any trouble, are you?
Rest assured, we have no plans to interfere, but we don't intend to lend you our aid, either. I, for one, plan to sit back and watch this land's fate unfold.
You may be a conniving little weasel, but perhaps you are right. I, too, am curious as to how this will end. My friendship with Leanne has lasted over the past 250 years. I would be remiss in not attending the grand finale.
Ach, Leanne Sandlot. Ja. Oh. Wäre natürlich schade, wenn die genauso verliert. Genauso dann verreckt. Oder sich auflöst. Aber ich bin gespannt, ob der Waldemar dann anders ausschaut. Amidst the feening applause and cries for an encore, the rehearsal performance came to an end. Before the Imperial Defense Force had a chance to realize what was really going on, the key members made their way out. Then they met up with Rareen and the others at the old field exercise camp. Gleich mal ein paar mehr dabei. Da haben wir fast keinen Platz mehr. Miller's group made preparations to return to Eastern Erebonia and rendezvous with Thunder God Mateus. Freed from the curse, Viscount Arthur temporarily joins the crew of the Courageous. Ja, der Tovala haut gleich wieder ab, hä? Eggett bleibt da unten. Having only joined the operation at the last minute, Vita and Rosalia decided to stay in Crossbow with Lloyd and Estelle. With that settles Rina and the others finally move on their real mission. Ja, oh, wahrscheinlich müssen wir jetzt wieder so Drecks-Sanctuary wieder platt machen.
Welcome to the new Crimson Wings. It warms my heart to be able to speak with you on the bridge like this again.
I feel the same. I apologize for all the trouble I must have caused you. As you made your return aboard the Crimson Wings, your radiance was blinding, even through my mask. We've both lost so much, but it seems that we've also gained much in its place.
Yes, I would agree. I can see that just by looking at Class 7.
Oh, I'm honored. Tobel was really happy too. So the Scout having returned must really be a weight off his chest. And this really is a relief. I'm sure you're still not in a peak condition, so it put my mind at ease if you took a chance to rest now that you're aboard. Yes, I think I'll take you up on that offer. Also, the thought of not being able to help out with this trial does weigh heavy on my heart. Well, don't let it. I never had any intentions of letting you or I take over this mission in the first place. I can no doubt expect the remaining Star Raider cavalry are waiting our arrival at the shrine. Confronting the two of them and Lian, rather my lord Arianrod, is my role as leader of the Star Raider. I insist that you enjoy the peaceful respite. Victor's the greatest swordsman in all of Erebonia. What did she just do, Ali? Ah, what so you're now going to arrange me simply for speaking with a little courtesy? Us? Make fun of you? Nah. You normally take every opportunity to criticize the ass at school or so. Ah, listen you. Allow me to take you up on your offer, so true successor of the Steel Maiden's will. Please lead Reen and the others. See that the rivalry is accomplished. I too have the strength to fight if you'll have me. Please let me know if you can be of use. Not as a fellow swordsman, but as a friend and ally. But what are you saying? We've come this far together, haven't we? She's been on one of us for some time already, hasn't she? That's true. Not that we've always gotten along swimmingly, but ever since the workshop, she's kind of stuck with us the whole time, hasn't she? She's even been helping to revamp our training routines. Yeah, I knew her sorry ass was too soft to really be our enemy. Ash. Everyone. Well, regardless of what's to come, let's hit pause on the witty banter and get our asses in gear. It's time to hit up the Stellar Sanctuary, the stage of the Third Rivalry. Until we've seen this rivalry's route to its end, we'll follow your lead, Livoli. As you are your allies, you can count on us to being right there with you. And if it's all possible, please take me to the shrine too. Erebonia's future is Crossbear's future now. As a representative of Crossbear, I'd like to see what happens next with my own two eyes. You're also... fine, do whatever you want. Just know that one cannot face my lord with half-hearted resolve. It will require flawless preparations. I hope you've steeled yourself. Right. Once we're good to go, just say the word, my friend. If needed be, we can probably even set the ship down on the side of the Pillar of Light. With the Emperor Defense Force dispatched entering town would be rather a risky move right now. You should be fine as long as you don't venture beyond the beach off the shore of the side road. St. Ursula Hospital should be safe to visit as well. Just let us know if you'd like to drop by. Alter klar, St. Ursula Hospital, müssen wir rein. Ah ja, Crow ist als unser Fuzzi mit dabei. Muse. Lass mir die Alissa erstmal weg. Ah, wir haben die Altina so selten dabei. Halt, warte, ja doch, passt schon. Nee. Jo. Jetzt gehen wir erstmal baden. Ach scheiße, zocken sie wieder alle anders, ne? Ah, leck mich, ey. Jetzt gibt's wieder viel zu viel zum Labern. Hä? Achso, da ist ein Stuhl im Weg. You is your father's system engineer in Remiferia, is he not? Oh, is that how you got into programming? I guess he had a pretty strong influence, yeah. What's your father doing these days? Last I heard, he was a startup company working on the orbital network. I'm impressed you remember that. Well, he recently started dealing with data from medical facilities. He does a lot of work in that line for Silent Company. Wow, they're one of Remiferia's top medical equipment manufacturers, aren't they? Your father sounds like a very capable man. Hey, don't be fooled. Once he gets off work, he's a total slob. It's like I'm always telling you, it's important to take time to relax now and then. Ist halt irgendwie kein interessiert. Wo ist der Wiki eigentlich? Hallo? Da sind die. Da ist niemand. Bade-Event! Bade-Event! Nur dieser Legend, maybe I should... bla bla bla. Ja, los, wash up. Mal schauen, wer jetzt kommt. Vicky? Viscount. Na, Victor. Deswegen Vicky. Leanne Sandler, the maiden of legend. Caught sight of her in the spectral moon mirror and she was so incredibly kind and merciful. Her affectionate gaze wasn't only directed at him, but also at my mother and even me as an infant. Kind of get why Diverly and the others adore her so much, wow. Now. Oh, it seems that someone's here, but it's his presence. Oh. Is that you, Schwarzer? Yeah, the Diverly. Haha, Diverly, is that Sharon with you? Wait, there's one more person too, right? Ha, perspective, it's a big deal after all. Oh, so it's you, Angelica. The Stellar Sanctuary's Pillar of Light. Under there, the Seventh Anguish and the Star Ritter are certain to be waiting full prepared. I'd like to thank you. Angelica, Sharon and you most of all, Schwarzer. Oh? Diverly. At the Radiant Blademaster's trial at August Tower and also at the Draco Shrine before that. If you hadn't worked so hard, I wouldn't have been able to make it here today. At least let me thank you. Diverly. Put part of your hard work involved helping us out, of course, and we were enemies at some point, weren't we? And I also, until Fairy Recently, stood before you as an adversary. Cannot thank you enough, Diverly, for providing Miss Alisa and Rin with your support. Well, you were all conditioned to supporting Class 7 well before that, right? The flow of everything thus far has led to this pass to my lord, as well as the rivalries. As I said before, I really must thank you all. Diverly. Let's do this together then. She's strict but kind. I'm sure our feelings will reach her. As this is best, has truly refreshed body, mind, and so both mind and soul. The same battlefield as the War of the Lions awaits. It's about time we finish our preparations and head out. Hey, understood. Oh, I was hoping you and I could relax a bit, but it might be better to leave it for afterward, just so it won't be a distract for you. Don't you stare imitating that red-haired Minance. Yeah, I heard from Randy. She seems famous over at Ouroboros along with the Third Angus. Ja, bloß, dass die eine das einfach macht. Werden die Angelica eher... Ja, nehmen wir mal zurückhalten. Ah. Was geht ab? Nora and her dad are having tea. I should give them the space. Come now, Rin, join us. Don't pay me any mind. Yes, we already said everything we need to say to each other. I shouldn't have known I couldn't slip by without you two nosing to me. How are you feeling, Viscount Arcite? Much better now, thanks to the ship's excellent facilities. More than anything, I feel grateful to be able to spend time with my daughter again. Father. Feels like you've grown up in the blink of an eye, Laura. I've heard rumors that something is going on between the two of you. But we'll let that matter live for the moment. Father. Thank you, sir. With a little more rest, I should be ready to take up my sword again. I'm looking forward to spending some time in your training hall. Now, Rin, don't let your guard down at this next sanctuary, understand? And be careful, Viscount, thank you. It's such a relief to have father back again, but it's not over yet. I'll be ready to jump right back into action once we've had time to recover. Should be ready to take up my sword again, blah blah blah, looking forward. It's gone, I feel blah blah blah, okay. Was der Kimo da gar nicht an? Oh, you're joining the tea ceremony today, Tatiana? She said she'd be wanting to try it for a while now. I figured there's no time like the present. I've only read about the etiquette in books, so I'm sorry if I messed anything up. Don't get hung up on the little things, just try to enjoy the experience. Right, the whole point is to relax and make the most of your time together. That and to hear all about the fascinating books you've been reading, those beautiful stories about passionate men. Okay, try not to spring too much on poor Tatiana in the first ceremony. Ist hier noch irgendwen? Ouroboros Duell! Hey, Diverly, you and Sharon are doing some training? That's right, thought I have to say, Sharon has surprised me in more ways than one. Oh, you mean the outfit? Yeah, I kinda see what you mean. Is something the matter, Rin? I feel like a fool for letting it get to me. Guessing easy of movements is not the only reason you realize that. Seems like it could also be pretty distracting, especially if your opponent already finds you attractive. That's exactly the intended effect. You even use your feminine beauty as a weapon, there's truly no end to the assassin's ingenuity. Oh, by no means limited to me. I think you'd be more than capable of utilizing the strategy to yourself. Me? How dare you? We started our proud warriors, we fight with honor. I could never do something so less achievous. My apologies, we seem to have gotten sidetracked. Pray let us continue sparring and finding the experience highly enriching. But to face my lord, I want to improve my skills as much as possible. As you wish. Let's give it all here. Say, Junior, I'm impressed with the stamina. You've got a whole lot stronger since I saw you last. Be worried if I hasn't, considering everything I've been through the last couple of months. And even I've seen you've roped Brandy into helping your train. You bet, my Tonfa skills still have plenty of room to grow and not slowing down anytime soon. We figured my time in the CGF might taught me some tricks I can pass on. But honestly, I still feel like Lloyd might be the better trainer here. Don't be so hard on yourself. Lloyd's kind of in a classic of his own. And you know, don't train too hard. I don't want you to tiring yourself out. Don't worry, I'll be totally refreshed and ready for our next mission, I promise. Ja, auf sowas habe ich gewartet, Alter, dass der Loras Vater selber irgendwas erwähnt. Was geht hier ab? Wir haben da links zwei Leutchen. Okay, ihr interessiert ne? Was geht bei euch ab? Are you sure you're feeling alright? I hear you pass out at the AS and Seal Show. What is the world happen? Well, as a IR scriptwriter, I feel obliged to keep a close eye on the show, but I was unprepared for the sheer destructive power of the pairing of Oliver and Joshua. Destructive power? If only we could harness it somehow. No, it would be too dangerous. The world isn't ready for a weapon of that magnitude. I'm still not sure I follow. Your name's Kyrie, yes? You're from the Military Finance Division. I've never known this before, but you have a lot of potential of your own. I'm getting a ton of ideas for new pairings already. It looked like the blood rushing to your head. Here, let me help. The feeling being in the ship may prove a little too stimulating for Dorothy. Alter, die ist so schlimm, ey. Tina und Emma. Munk alleine. Der Haufen, was gibt bei euch ab? Mr. Jessica and Angelica, how about that everyone from North is all together? Oh yeah, I guess we are. Funny, I never made the connection. Well, we didn't meet until after leaving home. We could have passed each other back in Ruhr and never even realized. Yeah, that's so weird. It's too bad. Ruhr is under strict surveillance. It might be fun to hit the town again. Maybe we can go back once all it's over. You're welcome to join, Reen. You're from Nordsia too, after all. Now you mention it, I'd love to visit Ymir someday. We'd love to have you. I'll break out some real old-fashioned hospitality. I heard you were in the tennis club with Yuna. That's right, we probably have a lot in common with you and the lacrosse team. Could be fun to get together sometime and learn each other's games. Oh, we was bei euch wieder ab. Something to help. Brain Foggerates everyone's after the back-to-back tries and the performance. That's right, Tita picked up some honey and crossbill and I want to put it in good use. Just don't put anything weird in this time around, okay? Those weird ingredients help to give a dish character, but okay, is that what you want? How does a flan sound? Is this safe enough for you? Sounds great, thanks Freddy. And while you do that, I'm gonna make a honey ice cream sponge cake. Better about the snacks knowing Sandy's there, so keep Freddy in line. Was geht bei euch ab? Oh Gott, ich mag... Wow, so after all these years, that was how you finally partnered up with Hugo? Aye, and it's easy getting him to his mistake, I'll tell you that. If he's wanting forgiveness, I'm gonna make him work for it. But then again, he is a wee bit more honest with himself than he used to be. Maybe that's worth something. It must be nice to have a rival you can trust to bring out the best in you. You're deft in the heat or something? We're not nearly as pally as that. Am I interested in hearing about you and Gaius? You two seem to be snaking off together an awful lot lately. Me and Gaius? Oh no, we're not. He's just a friend, really. The only thing we have in common is the art club. Oh, really? You're sure there's not something more there in that? This is not a conversation for me. Keep walking, Reen. Aureen, you didn't hear what you thought you heard. That was nothing really. Becky just likes teasing me about anything and everything, that's all. Right, sorry, didn't mean to eavesdrop. And you know, was she blushing a little? Ah, who is that Gaius? Let me make one thing clear. Me and Hugo aren't some cute little couple, got it? And causing all the trouble after he was acting so high and mighty, he's gonna have to sort out of the sort of blah blah blah. Last he can do, I see. Da da da. Hugo. Myself, it's not like that. Well, Tina taking a break from tea. Suffer as much nice. Vita gave it to us. Apparently, it's supposed to be good for taking care of your throat. She said she used to drink it all the time at the opera house. Emma added some Aromorica honey to it as well. I think it should be very effective. Smart to get on top of it like that. Then you know, while both Altina and Vita's singing voice are amazing, I'm very excited to hear you sing again too, Emma. Alright, weren't you the leader singer in the concert you put at the school festival? Don't remind me, I get impressed just singing that I ever got roped into wearing that costume. If even ever gets a chance, I do think it would be fun to sing with you, Altina. Same here. Something I would want to miss. Munk interessiert keine Sau, Alien und Juice sowieso nicht. Was ist hier drin? Warum ist der Hund da drüben? Egal. Aber das sort aus die Order soon, let's see. The source kids burn down. Burn through supplies like there's no tomorrow, so I'd better stock up on this stuff. The old Juicer from Erin helped me out, so I'll throw in a bonus for him. The new North Embryon Oriad are in deep shit, which makes it pain to manage all the other flooding in. Ah, ship whatever I got. Kapua in order tomorrow. Asap can't leave my customers with their boomstick when war's about to start. Customer base, blah blah blah. Komm, Alter, mach.
Wanna buy something? Come on. Wanna buy something? I got some good stuff.
Okay, wir haben das nächste Mal dabei die Duvali. Crow. Die Laura haben wir ja auch nichts gekauft, merke ich gerade. Ah ja, Altina. So, warte mal. Altina braucht die Ding. Duvali hat ja eh nichts, die können wir eh nicht upgraden. Finde ich gut, die hat auf jeden Fall ihre eigene Waffe. Sorg für deinen eigenen Scheiß, Mann. Exchange.
Come on, buy some. I got some good
Trade,
stuff.
Wir haben ja eh nur. Firebolt, Military Watch. Oh, Mann, da haben wir nur
Come
drei,
on,
Alter.
Buy some more.
What the fuck? Geh mal aufs Deck. Gaius, Celine und der Vogel. Scree, scree. I said no, thank you. Why don't you give it a rest? Gaius explained. Now, see, you came to land on the ship for a bit of rest and happened to bump into a napping Celine. I think he feels a kind of solidarity with her, they both helped to support Class 7 on their own ways after that. Makes sense. I guess it means Celine can understand what Sio's saying? From the look of it, yes. Of course, a trifling matter for a familiar of my stature. Right, sure, so what were you talking about just now? Now, Sio wanted to share some of his food with me as a show of goodwill. I told him I don't eat earthworms, but he won't back down, keep telling me about how nutritious they are. It's going to take a while to convince him I'm not just being a picky eater. Ah, so that's what it was. At any rate, he looked happy to have made a new friend he can talk to. Zio thought for me is definitely something to take it on, at least. Wait, so there was Zio. Sonst ist hier niemand, ne? Nee. So, jetzt gehen wir noch einen Stock tiefer. Ah, wen haben wir denn hier? Hey Reen, great work taking on the tower. Thanks man, I love your performance by the way. I'm guessing you're here to interview everyone who took part. You bet, I never let a scoop like this one just let melt away. So, man, can I get a statement? How it feel to be Kay part of such a momentum mystical milestone? Well, since you asked so nicely, it was really nervous at first, but it took a deep breath and let my lungs carry me through. I guess you could say our incredible success resting entirely on my masterful instinct as a flute player. Well, aside from all the bits I got wrong. Oh, man, never change. It was really fun to perform alongside Instructor Mary again, too. Makes me wonder how things end up between her and Uncle Makarov. Me too, now that you mention it. Right, it's been 2 years already, I mean. Come on, make a move. Ah, I can barely call this an interview anymore. Oh, Fio and Tita, was good. Rehearsal was really something, it gave me chills. Yeah, Sully kind of stole the show, but everyone else did a great job too. Stella and Shara dancing, Joshua harmonica and singing, it was also enchanting. I'm glad you enjoyed it and I'm also proud of them. Seems like most of the Libelle group are artsy types. That's true. It's a pity we didn't get to hear you sing, Tita. Hey, I don't know about that. I'd probably been too nervous to sing in front of a crowd that big. Got more experience with that than we feel didn't you perform at your school festival? Yeah, Miriam and I were Emma's backup singers. Maybe we should watch the show again sometime. George records the whole thing on a memory quartz. Oh, cool, I'd love to see it. Sure, why not? Usually the Marcus have been doing their best to forget about it, but it just makes it more fun. Auch nicht schlecht. Ja, jetzt haben wir eigentlich alle. Mit dem Wally können wir eh nicht reden. Ordine. Ja, scheiße auf Ordine. Crossbell. Ursula Road? Boah, jetzt hat sich das abgestürzt, ey. Ach, das ist das. Warte mal, ist das sogar Stella schon? Ach ne, das ist im anderen Ding. Lake Elm Wetlands. Trial Chest 8. Remuse Emma Duvalie. Uns fehlt die Emma. Aber kurz, ich muss nur mal kurz auf die Brücke schauen. Wer steuert gerade? Achso, die. Egal. Emma. Passiert jetzt aber nichts, wenn wir da hingehen, oder? Meine blöde Schleine ist ja woanders.
We've reached a break area.
Ich save mal lieber, das Ding ist auf 133. Könnte böse sein. Yo, go, man. Und es ist...
This one's strong. Be careful.
What? Das ist eine scheiß Tomate, eine Zitrone und eine Beere. Oh ja, ich hab die Muse dabei. Alter, ihr habt so gut wie verloren, Mann. Hä, warum ist die... Ah, weil ich die Emma dabei hab.
Let's go! Rope! Helix Strike! It's down!
Oh Gott, die halten ja gar nichts aus.
Here I go!
Kribbiger Soul. Bitte der Bomb.
My duty calls.
Stormbrand.
Hiya! Now! Attack! It's my turn!
Sweet smack, Alter.
Let's go! Roar! Helix strike! Now!
I've got you! Yes!
So, was hast denn du? Alter, du hast auch Diamond Nova, da ist die Sache doch eh schon gelaufen. Alter!
It's my turn!
Und fertig. Oh, einer hat überlebt.
Here I go.
Aber er ist gefroren.
Yeah. Predictable. That is the power.
Das war ja gar nichts.
Alright, got.
Das war ja überhaupt nichts.
Divine Song X has been Dark Moon.
Alter.
Und ich hab gedacht, die... Warte mal. Status? Das war das. Dark Moon, no cast time. Geil. Aber uns fehlen noch ein paar Trails, ne? Gragas. Gehen wir noch schnell Bardeen. Badun, badun. Also so sind wir zu dritt, hä?
Ah, just what I needed.
Ach, Frau Düverli hat man sie auch noch nicht. Also nicht, dass wir sie brauchen, ne? Ich meine, da kann man jetzt aus Gag mal sagen, wir lassen die halt. Oder lassen wir den Ash mal ganz raus? Ich meine, wir haben ja die Ding dabei. Ja, aber der Ash haut schon ganz schön rein, ne? Wobei die Sharon schon saugut ist mit ihrem Zeug. Wobei die Vieh aber auch ziemlich reinhaut. Shit, Mann. Könnte man bei der Vieh noch irgendwas upgraden? Move 2. Mit 2. Evade 3 haben wir. Evade 10. Boah, Rage könnte man hier noch mit reinpacken, ne? Dann hätte sie... Alter, dann hätte die Evade 47. Das ist eine 50-50 Chance, dass die ausweicht. Alter, das ist halt übel. Müssen wir bei Diplos irgendwas? Was es bringen würde? Skanda, Epoch Bell. Speed 20. Aerolus Gem, HP 2000, ATS, ADF, Movement. Sorry, aber das muss man der Vieh geben. Es ist halt einfach mal 47% Evade, Alter. Das ist ja übelst, Mann. So richtig übel. Eigentlich müssen wir sie bloß irgendwo hinstellen und warten, was passiert. Okay, warte mal. Equipment. Wie schaut's bei Equipment aus? Glass Coin. Item Drop Rate. Naja, weil Speed drin ist, ne? Death. Oh, halt die Schnauze. Shadows Vivace. Das ist das, was wir vor der Sharon gekriegt haben. Speed und Evade. Uhu. 59%, alles klar, Mann. Wobei die Yuna aber Ding hat, ne? Die hat dieses, die hat Lone Blade drin. Ja gut, bei ihr wollen wir ja nicht angreifen, ne? So, nochmal safen. Warum auch immer. So, Crossbell, St. Ursula. Können wir eigentlich rein? Ich meine, es ist halt auch die... So, das ist St. Ursula Hospital. We don't see any Imperial Defense Force members. You sure this is where the Emperor is, right? I'm sure, although I haven't seen him since everything went down. Yuna and the others did so, along with Van Dyke, right? Yeah, but we didn't get much time to chat. Apparently they're going to start the SAR operation soon. We better get a move on the Stellar Sanctuary. Circumstances being what they are, though, we may want to scoop things out. Lobby Infirmary. Ich bin gespannt, ob wir rein können. Ist das denn der andere? Oder ist das einfach nur eine Kopie? Wisst ihr da? Okay, ist nur eine Kopie. Also ich kann hier einfach reinlatschen. Das kleine Mädchen wieder. Und ein Stück auch. Ja, wird wahrscheinlich nicht reingehen, dass wir in den Sonderding einfach reinlatschen können. Ah. Danach habe ich gesucht. Thank you for coming, Your Highness. I prepared a special room for you, so please try to rest for now. Thank you. I know that my visiting must take a toll on everyone, so please don't worry about me. This waiting room was used to be fine. Cecil, Your Highness. How wonderful to see all of you. Your little performance was quite something. Good job with Orchestra Tower too. So you made it back here too, Cecil? It's a honor to make your acquaintance again, Your Highness. I hope you had a safe journey here. Yes, that I did. Just arrived a few hours ago. I hear that there's been quite a competition in Crossbell City. You hear it correctly, but thanks to Arcane Seal, the situation is now under control. Explain what's happened. So I see the Viscount too, then. The tremendous glad that everyone, including Prince Oliver, has returned safely. Looks like Lloyd and the others are doing what they can for Sully. It sounds like we have a lot of people to thank, not just Estelle, but everyone here too. So, you're too kind, really. Oh yeah, isn't it about time for His Majesty's operation? That's right, and it looked like everything is ready. In 2 hours' time, he'll be under general anesthetic and being prepared for a heart surgery. I see. Instructor, we might want Princess Alphen and Prince Oliver here for this. Ah, good call. We'll need to be careful, though. Your Highness, the Courageous 2 is on its way as we speak. If you wish, we can call and have them send over the prince. Yes, I think that would be the best for His Majesty. Giving a patient courage before surgery is crucial, after all. I'll ask for Dr. Salen's permission. Ach schön, ey, ich bin froh, dass wir her sind. Gott sei Dank. Rina and the others contacted the Courageous too. Before long, they were joined by Prince Oliver, Princess Alphen and a few other visitors. Vom ist Wiedersehen von Prinz Oliver. Father, we've come to see you. It's good to see you safe, Alphen. And Oliver, I thought I'd never see you again. It is indeed a marvelous of adios, or should I say a marvel of fate? So I suppose it'll be now soon be your turn at its crossroads, Father. Oliver. So it would seem. How is your left eye? The pain is beginning to subside, thankfully enough. Her devotion alone is a potent as Sylvia's man as any. Her, you mean? The woman you're always speaking of? That passionate soul you met in Libel, I assume. I'd hope you to introduce me to her one day, should we overcome the hardships set before us. Provided, of course, that she managed to see beyond your debauchery by then. Not to worry, I am my father's son after all. Well said. Oh no, come now, Oliver. Your Highness? It's been some time, Reen. Your students told me what had become of you. I cannot express enough how happy it makes me to see you back with us. Thank you for your warm words. I'm glad to see you well too, Your Majesty. We've managed to bring things to light. The truth about Emperor Drexler, as well as they have burdens shouldered by each emperor one after another. I see you gazed into the reflecting pool. Then I have nothing more to tell you about the Chancellor or the Great Twilight. I trust that together your strength will overcome this no matter the path you treat. Together with the Radiant Wings, that is. Of course, we won't let you down, Your Majesty. Yeah, just leave it all to us. You just focus on getting through the operation, okay? Hell, if some numbnuts with a gun couldn't even kill you, no way any stupid surgery's gonna. I suppose you know that better than anyone, Ash Carbide. This is the first time I've ever met the Emperor of Erebonia up close like this. We had an audience with him back in the old Class 7. This guy's been keeping the whole Empire afloat, both on the surface and below the folds. Afterwards, the Emperor was left to rest before his operation. Reen, the Imperial family, and everybody else met their goodbyes before exiting the VIP ward. Thank you, Albert Alfin and Elise too. And all of you, Reen, Ash, words are not enough to express my gratitude. But whatever, I just... Oh, come, Ash, just be nice and accept the thanks for once. Moving on. Now that the patience is under, the surgery should begin shortly. The moment of truth is upon us, but father being father, I imagine he'll pull through. Yes, I'm sure of it. And I know that Adios will be watching over him. I promise that I will do whatever it takes to turn your father to you happy and healthy. Cecil gathers the staff for a final pre-surgery meeting. Right away, Doctor. After that, Prince Olivet and the other visitors return to the Kragus too, and Reen's team decided to go to the Stellar Sanctuary in the Wetlands. I am truly grateful for your help. I am sure Mitch messaged it delighted or too. Intend to stay by his side during the surgery. Hopefully, no, I am sure this majesty will pull through. Please make sure to continue putting in your best efforts no matter what it may be. Leave no regrets behind. Yes, your highness. I am praying to Adios for the Emperor pulls through. Okay, haben wir das auch abgeschlossen, hätte ich gesagt. Das heißt, auf in die Wetlands. Warum ich hier nochmal bin, weiß ich gar nicht. So, as I request with the main story request, please note this, blah blah blah. Hold off. Können wir noch irgendwas abgeben?
Okay. Thanks everyone.
Alles klar, ich hab nichts gemacht.
Great job! See you.
Ah, ich hätte schon in früheren Spielen machen sollen. Es gibt zum Beispiel auch, bevor du zum Gral aufbrichst. War das zum Gral? Ich glaube, es war zum. Nee, das war nicht zum Gral. Das war in Trace 2, bevor du zum Inferno Castle aufbrichst. Hätten wir auch nochmal zurückgehen können nach Ymir und mit denen reden können. Und da gibt es halt wieder das übliche Familienzeug. Und ey, das hat mich so angekotzt, dass ich das verpasst habe. Aber wir denken nach, dass du nochmal nach Ymir gehst. Ah, how wonderful to get to partake of such an excellent performance. It certainly looked like you were enjoying yourself, your highness. Sounds like the performance came together perfectly. Honestly, I really wish I could have been able to see it. I figured you'd say that, so we had it recorded in a memory card so you could watch it too. That we did. Perhaps we should gather a crowd for a group screening at some point. That could be fun. You'll ask around and find out when everyone's free. Head to Stellar Sanctuary. Let it rip, man. You know, I said you guys came here to Lake Elm Wetlands before, didn't you? Yeah, but this will be the first time we explore this side of the area. Last time I was guarded by the Imperial Defense Force, looks like it's all clear now. New territory, huh? So we must be in a different spot than where the Auric Knight. If we use that Pillar of Light as a guide, we should reach the sanctuary soon enough. Come, we don't have time to waste. Jetzt müssen wir erst einmal durch die scheiße Wetlands fighten. Ah, scheiß drauf.
Now, bring it on! Roar! Helix Strike!
I'm going! Here I go! Hey-ya!
I'm up! Take this! This is the blade...
That's a...
Oh, sie hat das neue Super-Ding, ihr neues Special-Dings da bekommen. Ja, aber brauchen wir die jetzt überhaupt killen? Oh.
Don't let
gerade so.
Ready? Ha!
Ha! You're done! Now! Too slow! Here I go! Hi-ya! Strike! It's mine!
Let's go! Roar! Helix Strike!
Yes! Ha! Let's go!
An opening!
My Hiya! Now! It's mine!
Let's get
yeah! It's mine! Yeah!
Let's go! I can't afford to.
Gibt doch nur 1000. Eigentlich könnte ich die auslassen. Aber einerseits, wenn ich die wieder auslasse, dann krieg ich wieder keine Kohle.
It appears we found some treasure.
Susaku. Susaku, Stärke 80, Attack Craftskin, Seal oder Burn Enemies. Stärke runter, aber ich weiß, das Stärke runter macht er eh selten, ne? Ah. Warte mal, 2 Breaker? Achso, Nightmare, ne? Für das Schwarze kann ich doch was Besseres ausrüsten, oder? Scandal Jam. Speed plus 20. Epoch Bell. Time Art Damage 30. Ding. Scandal Jam. Da könnte ich doch eigentlich Hit. Alter, ich habe nur Hit 2, sehe ich gerade. Könnte ich das eigentlich raus tun? Susaku reinknallen? Und Swordbreaker für Hit? Oh, ich habe einen Hit 3. Passt. Wenn mich eins aufregt, ist, dass dann meine immer am Schluss erst dran sind.
I'm ready to go anytime. Looks like a.
This one's strong. Be careful. Let's. Roll. Helix strike now.
Oh, das eine ist eine Schnecke.
I'm going. Arcus, activate. Got it. Now! Too slow! My duty calls! Ha. Now! It's mine! Weak! Now! Too slow! There!
Boah, das hat er nur. Boah, 21.000?
Yes.
Das andere war sofort tot.
Yeah. Let's go!
An opening!
Let's go! Ha. Yeah! It's down! Too slow! Here I can! Strike! It's mine!
Let's go! Roll! Helix now!
I've got you! Let's go! Yeah. Now! Too slow! That wasn't half bad, actually. Of course! Our victory was assured!
Oh, warte, ich musste beim Marine Sum stecken.
This is near where we faced off against the SSS 2 years ago.
Wait, really?
We didn't actually end up engaging in battle, however. Now that I think about it, my lord was particularly taken with this area even back then.
Hmm. Maybe she already had an inkling of how this would all play out.
Das ist jetzt eben das, was ich mir immer denke, Alter. Sie ist doch, glaube ich, nur dabei, um irgendwas zu reißen. Nicht irgendwas zu reißen, sondern weil sie weiß, was abgeht. Was soll ich machen? Tactics. Muse hinten, Diwali und Ding da, passt.
Ja!
Ha! Don't let up!
Ja!
I'm up! Roar! Helix strike!
Let's go! It's my turn! Ha! Now's our chance! Too slow! Very well! Ha! Now then, let us continue onward.
Oh, boah, Alter, wie schnell das hochgeht. Wir müssen den Reen heilen, sehe ich gerade.
This is nice.
Schnecke!
Now's our chance!
Roar! Helix now!
It's mine! Let's go! Exterminating! It's down!
An opening!
Yes! Very well! Yeah! Strike! I've got you!
Halt, warte, ich wollte sie doch gar nicht mit dem.
I'm going!
Warte mal, linken, schon so, ja, jetzt.
My turn. Yeah, yeah, it's down!
I've got you! I'd say you're setting a fine example for the rest of us.
Well, I try.
Okay, das ist ja stinklangweilig. Du bist ein gutes Vorbild für den Rest von uns. Ich versuch's.
I'm ready to go anytime.
Nee, nicht umdrehen.
Now's our chance. Exterminating. It's down.
I've got you.
This'll end it.
It's my turn. Crimson Slash.
My duty call. Ha! Yes. Ha!
Let's go.
Das mag der nicht, Erde. Was hast du? Nix.
It's down.
I've got you.
It's my turn. Roar! Helix Strike!
It's my turn!
My...
Here I go!
It's my turn! Now!
Too slow!
Oh, wow. They don't call you the Swift for nothing.
You did a fair job keeping up yourself.
Hast du das vorher auch gesagt? Bin mir unsicher. Okay, war aber langweilig. Warte, Kiste. Kiste. Wenn ich mich hier schon durchfighten muss, Alter, dann sag mir wenigstens, dass ich dafür dann keinen anderen Scheiß machen muss.
Roar! Helix Strike! Now!
Too slow!
My turn.
Yeah! Very well! Strike!
An opening!
Yes! Arcus, activate!
Not on my watch!
Weak!
Boah, 10.000, Alter.
The coast is clear.
Vor allem als ein Konter, ne? Das heißt, sie hört normalerweise ja scheinbar nur.
Danger levels high. Watch out.
Schau mal, die hat Aerial Dust. Das mag der nicht Erde, Wind ist normal. Ja, die hat bloß ein. Ja, scheiß drauf.
It's my turn!
Ja, der hält schon einiges aus.
I'm up! Roar! Helix Strike!
It's my turn! Ha! Now's our chance!
It's mine!
Weak! It's down! I've got you!
Take that!
Very well! Hiya!
Got it! Exterminating!
It's down! I've got you!
It's my turn! Tough! Now!
Too slow! My duty calls. Ha! Strike!
An opening!
My turn.
It's my turn. Ha!
I'm up! Ha! Now!
Too slow!
Oh, wow.
Diligent.
That's how it's...
Hau da ganz gut rein. Da geht's zu dem Fischteich. Ja. Was ist da hinten schon? Scheiße, da ist es ja schon. War jetzt unerwartet fix.
Ha! I'm ready to go anytime.
Ooh, a treasure chest.
Terrial SR. Ist das, wo es zum Mischelheim geht? Oder Mischelheim? Mischelheim?
Nice place to cast a line or two.
Ja, aber speichern, will ich eigentlich speichern? Das kann ich innen dann auch noch machen. Ist ja nicht so, ob wir davor noch irgendwas zu tun hätten. Oh, there's the entrance to the sanctuary. About time. Getting here was tougher than I thought. Let's get going, Diwali. We'll never be able to start all of this unless we head inside. I don't need you to tell me that. Let's move out. Right. Stella Sanctuary. Die dritte Rivalry. Von 6 Rivalries. Wobei es eigentlich 5 sein sollten, weil das letzte ist eh das Finale. Fuck, ich hab's gewusst. Aber scheiße, wie hoch geht denn das? Oder gehen die nach unten, wenn man was eingeschalten hat? Stella Sanctuary. Das ist Stella Sanctuary, it's beautiful. But beautiful is this, as is tension in the air. Someone's waiting here for us. Yes, I sense the aura of battle clear as day. I'm sure our opponents are also aware of the significance this place has held onto our lord over these past 2.5 centuries. Oh. Well, now, wouldn't wanna let them down now, would we? Make no mistake, our opponents are proud warriors who will wipe the floor with us if we let down our guard for so much as a second. Ready to engage at a moment's notice and don't even think of holding back to save your strength for later. No matter what or who stands in our way, we shall cut them down and reach my lord hell and hurt him. Yeah, let's do this. Hey, spoken with an unwavering conviction of the Star Ritter. Glad to have you with us. Enough with the motivation speech, let's get a move on. Wie die Tivoli halt genau dasselbe durchzieht wie der Reel. Ist auf der Rücken. Ja.
Der sieht man auf der Karte ein bisschen.
Roar! Helix Strike!
I'm going!
Yeah! Let's go!
It's mine!
My turn!
Yeah! Yeah. Very well! Ha. Now then, let it...
Oh, na die Banshee-Viecher.
There's an opening.
Roar! Helix Strike!
My turn.
I'm going.
Ha!
Here I go.
Ha! Predictable!
Not on my watch!
There!
Ach so, 30.000.
Bow suppressed. Let's stats updated.
Ich glaube, das Ding mag keine Wassersachen.
Okay. Now what do we do about this barrier?
It seems to be powered by fire mana, but there's also some time mana mixed in.
There has to be a way to deactivate it. Let's figure out how and keep moving.
Yeah!
Let's go.
Mal,
my duty calls.
Let's go. Hey, yeah.
Ja, dachte ich mir, das viel automatisch auf.
Let's go.
Roar!
Helix strike. It's down.
Too slow.
Got it. Exterminating. Now.
I've got you. Very well.
Da spackt man gar nicht so lange rum, oder so.
Not on my watch!
Let's go!
Here I go! Hiya! There!
27.000?
It's my turn! Azure Wings! Shoot!
Let's go! Roar! Helix Strike!
Now!
I've got you! Very well! Ha! Strike!
An opening!
My turn.
It's my turn.
Ah, der braucht noch ein bisschen.
Ha?
It's my turn. Roar! Helix strike.
Summon power.
Very well.
Also der Summon power.
Yeah. There.
Foe suppressed. Let's continue.
I did it.
Let's
I must continue to train.
Okay. Aber so ein Scheiß, wie wir beim Victor und beim Ding gemacht haben, Alter, machen wir nicht mehr.
Ready.
Wo ich mir denke, hey, den letzten Schlag überlasse ich der Laura. Oh fuck, ich bin fast tot. Weil ich halt nicht mehr damit gerechnet habe, dass der jetzt nochmal das Ding raushaut. So Enhanced-Modus.
I'm going.
The stars here are absolutely beautiful, but... also a little creepy.
Yeah, they're sparkling like gems. The sky's been swallowed up by the fires of war.
They burn as sharp and bright as the determination in my lord's eyes.
So, ja, darf ich jetzt sagen?
Argale!
My turn.
I'm going. Very well.
Let's go.
Very well.
Yeah.
That is the power of Duval.
Da geht's zu einer Kiste wahrscheinlich bloß, ja.
Now's our chance.
Let's go.
Brauchen wir wahrscheinlich nicht, aber scheiß drauf, machen wir einfach mal.
Roar! Helix Strike! It's down!
Too slow! My turn. Exterminating!
I'm going! Arcus, activate! Very well!
Hiya! Strike!
An opening!
Be gone! Predictable! Predictable!
Hat die auch so einen hohen Evade? Ding oder was?
It's my turn!
Ha! Hm. Yeah. The coast is clear.
Das muss ich jetzt mal checken. Ich muss mal schauen, wie hoch. Ich meine, klar, sie heißt es Swift, ne? Okay, der hat auch 31 Evade, aber nur 31 Evade.
Treasure located.
Black Panther Armor. Only Man. Stärke 20. So, da hinten ist so ein Bossgegner. Oh, nachdem wir den Platten gemacht haben.
Now's our chance. Exterminating. It's down. I've got you.
I'm up. Crimson Slug now.
Too slow.
Yes.
Yeah.
Bow suppressed.
Ich muss eigentlich nur Kohle sammeln.
It's a tough one.
What a pat.
I'm up. Let's go. Let's go.
Hat er eigentlich schon?
It's my turn.
Nee, immer noch dasselbe. Oh
my
wow,
turn.
Alter, ich glaube, ich habe es ein bisschen übertrieben. Yeah,
yeah. I'm going. Ha! There. Yes.
Ha. Weak. It's down. I've got you. Here I go. Hey!
I'm up! Shit! This is the blade.
Ich hab's definitiv voll übertrieben. Aber er hat halt seine, fast seine ganzen MP schon wieder. Hä? Ach, das aktiviert nur den Fahrstuhl. Der Oma war die erste. Kämpfen die wirklich wieder alleine? Das ist halt echt so. Wollt ihr mich verarschen? So sind die Rival, die ist überhaupt kein Fun, Alter. Stellt euch zu dritt meinetwegen am Ende hin. Aber so seid ihr eigentlich voll die Luschis, ey.